Control is yours for the taking. Manual paddle shifting will give you full transmission control for your driving experience. With the vehicle in drive, press the M or manual mode switch on the center console. Use the paddles here and here on the steering wheel to manually upshift or downshift the transmission. Your current gear will be displayed on the instrument cluster or the head-up display if your Corvette is equipped with one. Hold the down paddle to shift multiple gears to the lowest available gear for maximum acceleration. The manual paddle shift system will not allow an upshift or a downshift if the vehicle's speed is too fast or too slow, nor will it allow a start from any other gear than first gear. When in manual paddle shift mode, if upshifting does not occur when needed, the rev limiter will activate to protect the engine. To prevent damage to the powertrain, manual paddle downshifts to a lower gear cannot be done above certain speeds.
It's going to just act just like a normal automatic transmission if you want it to. So if you just want to drive around town in heavy traffic or anything else, just use the automatic mode for drive. It's just going to act like a normal automatic transmission. If you want to drive more spirited, there is a manual mode that will sit there and hold the gears until you want to shift, and it'll act much more like a typical manual transmission would.
Double paddle declutching allows the vehicle to temporarily disconnect the engine from the wheels, similar to neutral or engaging the clutch pedal on a conventional manual transmission. This feature is activated by pulling and holding both the plus and minus paddle at the same time while the vehicle is in reverse, drive, or manual mode. The vehicle will remain in this condition until both the plus paddle and the minus paddle are released.
I really like the double paddle declutch. That just gives you the true feeling that you're still driving a manual sports car. If you really want to sidestep the clutch or anything else, if you want to rev the exhaust at a friend as you're driving by them, that gives you the nice feeling that you're still in the sports car.